Artist is coming.
Alright. Kanan, thank you so much. Please continue.
Blah, blah, blah. I asked him to spread out. You know what he did?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I'm a little panicky because I'm 12 minutes to leave the airport. Abhishek is here long ago and he's waiting for me. Can't afford to miss this flight. I made it to the airport, got to run because I might miss the flight. So I finally made it to the airport. A newbie traveler.
Abhish was sending a picture to Kenny about how I'm consuming both these seats as a joke. And he told me, launch this bread so I can send a picture to Kenny. And in the process.
That's the picture that he's been sending. T got vision.
Usually when I travel, I always carry backup clothes. This is the first time because it's just 2 days. I'm not carrying anything. And I'm really concerned. How do I step out of this flight?
Finally, got it changed.
Yo, all life problems have been solved.
I've never seen you with pants.
I've never seen myself in pants, bro.
Should we just go with the bags and surprise him?
I don't know if he's awake.
I appreciate, you know what, you guys are so sweet for coming, but the hotel ruined your surprise.
Fuck it!
So yesterday, when I checked in, they were like, oh, so you want to know, Mr. Matthews requested a room close to you. I was like, Mr. Matthews? Mr. Abhish Matthew? I told him about
that's lame. I told more. Anyway, not that is fault. Oh, well.
Dude, you're good in pants, right? You're
I know. Pants. So, the thing is, we're flying together.
Cut to.
I asked him to spread out. You know what he did? T got vision.
How many jeans have you been?
Oh. Wow.
That's nice.
It's a duplet. This is the fucking master bedroom. You can look down.
Yep.
Oh my god. No fucking way.
I had messaged Mohan saying that I want two beds and he said, yeah, it's a twin bed. I don't know what that means. I was sleeping on the couch. Fuck you
and your camera.
Oh, I'm looking like a lumber. Ah, glory, hallelujah. Cod liver oil and orange juice.
Kanan Gill, where are we going?
We got a good shepherd all to him for the technical rehearsal. I'll see the set for the first time.
You've never seen the set?
Obviously, I've seen the design. This design also is a super compromised, tame version of what we wanted to do. And so this also, if it's bad, no. I'm going to kill someone. I'm the killer, guys.
Lloyd has been hired just to kill whoever needs to be killed.
Your light concern is valid. On a live wood.
Can we put anything there?
In terms of?
No, any like items, anything.
Abhishek and I are starting a lab.
Do it.
Yeah.
Man, fucking door, dude.
Yeah. So I'm Little Regards. Abhishek and I come up with his name here.
Who needs some peace in the Middle East? Who likes some cheese in the Middle East? Who wanna eat sweets in the Middle East? No goodbye in Dubai.
No boredom in Jordan.
Only Audi in Saudi.
Pray namaz in Oman.
Meet up in Iran.
But naan in Iran.
Mutton ran in Iran.
What's the next Khan in Iran?
Ooh,
I take flight from Japan to Iran. I take naan in Iran.
Comic-stan in Iran.
Who wants some peace in the Middle East? Who needs some peace in the Middle East? Who would like to eat some tweets in the Middle East?
Tweets in the Middle East?
Yeah.
I'm tired of reading all these tweets from the Middle East.
I didn't use the loo because I didn't like to excrete in the Middle East. Ooh, look at all this food. It's a feast in the Middle East. Ooh, what's this bread? What does it have? It's got yeast in the Middle East.
And then we go over to peace in the Middle East.
We are going to the DIT room. DIT is Digital Intermediate Transfer, where they will show us what raw footage from the camera looks like with 3D.
Awesome.
I like it.
No one else gets okay, the stuff that is.
There are four panels, right?
There are six.
Okay. Do we have any shots where we see all of them?
Not, yeah, I'm not showing that.
Okay.
because it's not ready.
Okay. How are you feeling though? You okay?
I'm excited about the show here.
Awesome.
The surprise was a metaphor. We started pitching to everyone, okay, we as a duo will come service. We'll surprise you. Just make sure don't talk to the hotel people.
We'll surprise you, but like it's a controlled surprise.
It's a controlled surprise.
Because I was surprised yesterday. Not by you, but the knowledge of your surprise.
But
surprise.
It worked. So kind of like through association.
Parkour.
Cut me in.
We are finally done for the day.
Our shift is over. As Kanan's support crew.
Where have you guys been the whole day?
We were waiting outside the Vandy van all day.
All day.
That really happened.
Sorry, sir. Tomorrow we'll be around you, even when you're on stage.
Thank you.
We'll be on the stage.
Thank you. That's what I want.
Okay, so it is day two. We are just heading to the venue. Can we take a minute and just acknowledge Lloyd D'Souza's t-shirt? What is going on?
This is so cool.
I also have something very special from my fan cup. They sent it to me yesterday.
It says, be a Lloyder, Lloyd Gang fan. Good luck, Kanan Gill. Love his fan club.
Okay, Kanan sir is here for the special. Kanan sir.
Front, back, sir. Front, back, sir. Excuse me, move, sir.
I need to do touch up. Keep this competitor away.
Yeah.
We'll sing his favorite devotional song. Goodbye, tsunami. Please don't come again. Bye bye, tsunami. Please never come again.
Bye.
Oh my dear.
La 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 la.
Goodbye.
Oh, dude. Woo-hoo.
You know what should I call you, Dinchak Kanan? We are here for the final tech check, after which Kanan performs the show.
Kanan, thank you so much. Please continue.
Yo, how was it, Kanan?
It was good. I think the best part of the experience was the personal attention. So wandering Lloyd and Abhishek, you know, the constant 24/7 support. I really appreciate it. I think they're very good. I would recommend it to anybody else.
Thank you so much, sir.
So much, sir.
Okay, so the day is finally over. Super excited. We couldn't capture a lot because of various reasons. And now we are heading to the after party.
Come on, say hee hee.
So it's day 3 in Bangalore. Ideally at this time we should be at the airport, but we are not because Mr. Kanan Gill, if you plan anything with him, then you should always have flexible dates.
So Lloyd and I have this venture called Support Crew, where we support comedians emotionally during their special days. Now you know to judge your own instincts and advise me about that.
Yeah, so today's plan is just to chill at the hotel with all friends. Shankar Chugani, who opened for Kanan yesterday, is getting his PlayStation, something we've been looking for the last 2 days. He's gonna be here with his PlayStation in some time. Mr. Shanky is here. What's up, dude? How's it going?
What's up?
You finally got the PlayStation.
Yes, I do.
That's awesome, man.
Mr. Hater of FIFA is right here.
Abhish, you're going to play FIFA with us, right?
Hey, how did you get this?
Body language.
Because you made a foul fucking mistake.
I was talking to him.
Where's the ball,
Karan?
You've seen the ball? You've got the ball for the first time in the game. And I got a drink. Oh, you have to playing distraction tactics.
No, I was having a problem.
Oh, cool. Hey, Lloyd, one second.
Hey, is it cheating?
Oh, goal!
Oh.
Good job, Kanan, good job.
Camera.
That is me.
Look at that goal.
I was there.
What an excuse.
This is the best goal on planet Earth, bro.
That's me again. Get used to this. Just to confirm, the score is now 4-1. The score is 5-1.
Ah. I wish I could say very late.
I'm glad you are learning how to win.
Abhish and Lloyd showed up as bodyguards. They showed up as Karan Gill crew and they stood around me with earphones in their ear and they escorted me everywhere. And they didn't have to, but it was so funny. And it was such a good relief in a very otherwise stressful time.
Karan Gill's comedy special, Yours Sincerely, is out on Netflix. Make sure you check it out.
And it's incredible at the same freaking time.